When I first saw everything in here, I got excited. There was nothing like this in this school before. And the way they remodel everything, all the stuff that they put in here for us, it made me feel like I can't wait to get my hands on this.
By far, technology jobs are the fastest growing, highest paying positions available in the United States, and is the areas that we have the most unfulfilled job openings. So CT is really important to starting those kids off on the right path to be able to fill those jobs.
Education is evolving. As the world evolves, education should also evolve with it. And the workplace environment is changing. So we need to allow those industries to partner with school systems so that we can cultivate what is currently present so that the students can matriculate in a better fashion.
We work really hard talking to our partner companies, and we have more than 40 of them that work with us, as well as the colleges and universities, to make sure that we have the right kind of equipment and the right kind of curriculum.
We have partnered with Guilford County Schools to provide trainers for their global logistics program and career technical education. Industry really loves those certifications. When a student comes out with those certifications, they're gonna come out with a job.
I think a traditional high school setting puts them in a position where it's a normal classroom setting, all the students facing forward. This provides them the opportunity to do some critical thinking in the classroom with other classmates in a project learning environment. This classroom also helps them to transition into a career after high school or college, because it gives them real world experience where they can actually touch and feel some of the operations that they would experience should they go into this career field.
As you see, the spaces really reflect industry. They simulate a real world experience from the type of equipment, from the type of workstations, from the coloring, the lighting, even the floor design. The spaces allow students to have ownership of the space, ownership of their learning, and more importantly, choices for careers and not just graduation.
Life and lessons are the best teachers, right? Everything doesn't come from a book, but we have high quality educators here, teachers that have actually been in the industries that are teaching our kids. So when you couple that with a flexible and innovative space, like our pharmacy technology lab, with our mental health space, kids are really immersed from day one into these programs.
There's no hypothetical situations for learning. We're learning what's, you know, more efficient for our company, packaging our goods in a flat pack or fully assembled package. It's a very exciting and new field that provides a great opportunity for students.
What you learn and what you gain is more than just cybersecurity or artificial intelligence, because technology is the future of this planet, and we're the future generations that are going to dictate what happens to our environments, ourselves, our societies, our governments, and much more. So it's really important to understand the basis of these things so we can make more educated decisions later in life.
The renovated spaces reimagine the classroom and create pathways for students to become career conscious in high skill, high wage, in demand fields. So when you walk into these spaces, you will see industry replicated. We will continue to create innovative learning environments for our students every day in every way in Guilford County Schools.